Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to speed up Windows when you open My Computer. To speed up your Windows as you open up My Computer, let's click on Start. Let's open up the My Computer option in the Start menu. The very first tip that you can do to speed it up is to disable this pane that's on the side that gives you details about the folder that you're currently in and items as you click on them. To disable that, let's go to Tools, select Folder Options, and then on this very first block here, Tasks, let's say Use Windows Classic Folders, and then press Apply. That disables that pane, which can speed up My Computer as you open it. A second tip is to go to Tools, Folder Options, and under the View tab, uncheck Automatically Search for Network Folders and Printers, and press Apply. This keeps your computer from scanning the network every time that you open My Computer, and can greatly increase the speed when you open it up. It's very easy to speed up your speed on My Computer as you open up. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to speed up your Windows as you open My Computer.